Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on using split screen on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap on the app switching button on the bottom left of your phone screen. Pick one of the two apps that you would like to split screen with from your recent apps. If the app you want to use isn't in your recent apps, then you can search for it here, open it, and then close it and reopen the app switching menu. Tap on the app icon at the top of the app, then tap Open Split Screen View. Your side panel will now open. You can choose an app from your side panel, or if the app you want to split screen is not in your side panel, then you can tap the dotted grid at the bottom of the side panel to open all apps. You can scroll down through your apps to find the one you want, or you can search for the app at the top. Tap on the app you would like to use split screen with. You can drag the bar in the middle up or down to make each app bigger or smaller. You can tap on the bar in the middle and then tap the arrows button to switch which app is on the top. You can also tap the bar in the middle and then tap the plus side button to add this split screen selection to your side panel. That way, if you would like to open this split screen selection again, you can just open your side panel and tap on the selection. If you pull the bar all the way to the bottom or top, then the split screen will close, and the app that you swiped over will be closed. The other app will stay open. When you open your side panel, the split screen selections you have saved will look like this. You can tap on it and the split screen selection will open. This is a great feature to use for split screen selections that you use frequently. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.